Well, I have a few things to do where one, the mods that could be troublesome shouldn't get involved anyway. Two, even though they shouldn't get involved, I've also disabled them from the MCM, so they really
Heard they're
shouldn't.
informing the Dawn Guard.
I hadn't come to Dawnstar yet,
They say
so
that vampires attack
I
Horan
am
Legion,
going to be
burning
doing
to the
the.
ground.
This isn't particularly interesting to watch, but it's still something that's gonna happen. Of getting the ore. I hate the color of Adept robes. They're so ugly. But I am not high enough level to have access to more attractive ones. I also haven't been to the college yet, so even if the specialists might have them, I wouldn't know. And I can sell things that are only worth one, so gives me more reason to pick up everything that isn't bolted down or flagged as
Care
owned.
to mine? Quicksilver ore is rare, worth digging.
Yeah, and well, I have gotten myself to the perk where I can actually work with glass. Not that I've got the materials, and I don't think I'm high enough level to actually have the stuff show up on its
If I get any
own.
rest soon, I'll count myself richer than a king.
I had just gotten down to only having two potions left to sell, and now I'm getting more stuff, but I'm not making more potions. I did not check if you gave me one point or two. Something I had. It's not supposed to work that way, but. Bethesda game. I have noticed before that even though I'm supposed to get 2 points per book, actually, I should probably check that and then load if it didn't work right. Oh, bitch. I was just about to do that. They stand there for a lot longer than I do.
Plenty of quicksilver today.
Yeah, but vein's all occupied. Or somebody comes and hogs this one. Right. So check what my smithing was, and then just load the autosave for when I walked in his place. If it did only give me one. Can hold on to the book until the skill loops. It'll get legendaried at some point. Should do that. Seriously, woman. There we go. Mine. Oh yeah, I haven't gone to the college, so I haven't interacted with any of them and seen if the specialists have something better, but that's level-based merchant stuff. So I wouldn't expect it there if I'm not seeing it with other folks who have robes. And I don't remember if the expert ones are less ugly.
If I get any rest, I'll count myself richer than a king.
That ain't happening soon. That is not what I'm here for. Now I do.
Here to dig, that's all.
There is a bug that happens sometimes when I'm mining, and I'm wondering if it'll show up while I'm recording. Sometimes you get stuck in a mining animation that isn't actually yielding anything, it's more the animation that they're doing, because you just stand there forever mining and mining and mining, you can disrupt it, and stop. But doesn't actually yield anything. Don't know why it happens sometimes, just that it happens sometimes. I mean, I intentionally or otherwise count along in my head with these anyway, but if after the first three strikes you don't get something, or hear the "you have gotten something," you know it's stuck in the wrong animation loop. And it doesn't happen the majority of the time. But it happens enough that I'm always listening for it in case it does happen. That's not something you should be proud of, buddy. Like, I know Skyrim doesn't have child labor laws, but seriously, it's not a good thing. I have a bunch of gold.
Ironbreaker mine is 3 times the worth of that quicksilver mine.
No, it's not.
Fathead owner.
It's just iron. Quicksilver is worth a lot more money.
Can't sleep, no matter how much.
Rocks are gray. You must be one of those wizards from the college in Winterhold.
No, I'm just wearing their robes. I have some stuff I can sell to you.
Seems like no one is getting a the finest weapons and armor. Come back if you need steel.
No. God damn it. Oh. From here, where do I? Depends. Little bit of junk. I have some gems and stuff, though.
You've come to start at a strange time, friend. It seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
At least this process is just a screen blackout one instead of a more disruptive one. I don't think people will have money again.
Perhaps take a look.
Oh, well, you do.
May your road lead you to warm.
Most of it. I could maybe deal with not having stuff to sell for a while. I haven't looted any more of those. Something modifies Calcelmo's so that every little or not so little enchanted dwarven thing or just dwarven something or other that you find, he wants with enough lag time that you have already sold the thing and cannot find it again, probably. But if and when I find more of these, he'll want one. I'm just going to keep. So just keeping one set aside makes that easier to deal with. Right. Got you. I only have the one goat hide. I'm not actually going to have a use for you. Or you. No. you need more moonstone. Or I'd need other stuff. To run the whole way now. I do have a thing that speeds me up a little bit, so that skews that a little bit. Pattern and how I do these. That gets 100, then that gets 50, then this gets another 100, then that gets another 50. The way I play, I try not to ever actually need more health than that. Not that I can always avoid it. I am up to date on you. Is there anything else that I know I'm caught up on you? I could expand you more. Right. I was keeping up with you for the sake of being able to make a better bow once I have the materials. Because I am ahead of what I'm finding in shops, even, and loot already. I would have to expand a few steps. Jewelry, which I guess I could hold on to for enchanting, because I've been soul trapping. I went and did Nichon's cell, and I had, I had to keep leaving anyway because heavy ass Dwemer shit that needed smelting, but I also needed to keep leaving because I kept not having enough lesser soul gems to trap all the Fulmer. Kept running out. Or more, I wasn't finding enough to just stockpile and go. Right. I could have made leather armor. But it's fine. It's fine. actually, since I know there's nothing hostile in this front section. I always think I'm missing something. I'm never sure if I've remembered all the little things. No, I will definitely run out. I'll have to go get more. That's fine. It's fine. I can deal with that. You don't? I know you don't make anything I actually bother to use. Right? Once my alchemy is high enough, fortify heavy can be worth enough to get around to. But yeah, no. did that badly. Enchantments for this to not end up being valued higher than I would like. Making them harder to sell. I think you are the least valuable one I can put on that. No, that can't be right. Yeah, you're just worth a lot of money. Chest on the balcony beforehand. So okay. Most of it goes. get over it. So it doesn't attract any attention.
You have many things I wish to buy.
I don't think your money has. It hasn't. So that's not really gonna work out for us, but I can give you a little bit of junk. I don't even have the perk to give you anything.
Until you summon
there yet. I'm not to 50. Can't get merchant. Oh, good. It's the right time of day to come sell shit here. Which you don't need to see.